So I'm on this journey right now. I'm on this journey trying to figure out what is required of me. And I think the only way I will find that is if I keep moving. I can't stop. I can't stop because someone doesn't understand what I'm doing. I can't stop because I don't understand what I'm doing, because it's still something that's required of me. I think that's a constant journey that people need to seek, that I'm seeking. What's required of me? That's really key.